Everybody, today is going to be a very special day. We're going to be taking care of a pregnant mare. I'm really excited. I haven't taken care of a pregnant mare in Star Stable in a very long time, so she is due to have her foal very, very soon, so let's race off and go and see her. I got a phone call from Hugh at the ranch, and he said that she is actually there with him, so I got to go all the way to South Hoof to go and see her. I don't know if she has to stay at the ranch or if I can bring her over here to the rest of Jorvik. I guess we will find out and see. So very excited. Can you guys believe this? A pregnant mare. Whoop. And wait for the ferry. Should be here any moment. That second one is already leaving, so now we just have to wait for this one. Oh, here comes. Ooh, so excited. Even Sun Jewel is excited. Wow, we're so antsy. Okay, we can go on. Just a quick little ferry ride right on over to South Hoof Island.
Random dragonfly.
Okay, come on. Okay, we're on our way. Hey, we're about ready to dock. Okay, welcome to South Hoof. We made it to the ranch. Let's see, where's Hugh? Here he is. Let's go talk with him. Hey, Hugh.
Hey, honey hearts, how's it going?
We're here to help you with the pregnant mare that's here.
Oh, yeah, I'm so happy you came. She's right over there in the paddock if you want to go see her.
Oh, I definitely do.
She's going to need lots of care. That foal of hers is going to be born real soon, but feel free to take her out, get her some exercise, and spend quality time with her.
Great, will do. Thanks, Hugh. Okay, so she's over in the paddock. I'll put Sun Jewel right here. All right, girl. I'll be right back, okay? All right, where is she? What is Sun Jewel doing? She's following that other Marwari. Okay, looks like she's gonna go and have her own fun. There she is! Wait a minute, which one is the pregnant mare? Oh, it's the chestnut! There she is. Okay, she is so beautiful! You guys, this is one of the brand new chestnut throwerbreds. Oh, this is so sweet. She's hanging out with the little Andalusian. She's adorable. Look at the little bow on her tail. She's so cute. They're so cute together. How gorgeous is this horse? Okay, if she's this beautiful, I cannot wait to see what her foal looks like. Well, she's doing a lot of walking around and some trotting. So she looks like she still has quite a bit of energy. They're just kind of prancing around with each other. Oh, this is so cute. She's very playful. She's not pregnant enough to like not gallop. I mean, she's definitely galloping and playing around. So maybe we could get her out to get a little bit more exercise since she's just kind of running around. Look at how she's kind of looking over the fence. I think she might want to actually go out and explore a little bit. I don't know if she wants to be trapped here in the paddock. I think both these horses actually want to go out. Okay, this is going to be a lot of fun taking care of her. I cannot wait. So let's just go in there and grab her and see, how do we open this gate? Open it up and, oh, we got to close it. Make sure we close it. Don't want any horses escaping. Whoop, close the gate. All right, there she is. So let's go and see her and see this beauty too. Oh, so pretty. Hi, sweetie. Hi, do you have a lot of energy? Oh, this must be the owner for this horse right here. All right, well, let's see what we can do with this girl. I'm going to go and I'm going to put her bridle on. Here we go. So now I'm able to at least lead her around. Okay, here we go. Let's see if I can walk her around here. Oh, she's got like little loves. That's so cute. She's so adorable. I like love the little bow on her tail. She doesn't really seem happy being led around, but I don't know if I'm allowed to ride her. I don't know if that would be good for her or not. You know, let me go ask Hugh. So you stay right here, okay? I'll be right back. Let's go see. Open the door. Oh, wait, don't forget to close it. Well, let me just lead her out anyways. I guess we're gonna be taking her out, so we'll just lead her out. But I know, you guys saw how she was running around. This girl wants to run like the wind. This girl, I think, is a free spirit. What is her name anyways? Oh, her name is Lady Crown. Okay, let her out. Now I gotta close the gate. Close the gate. Guys, she's just so sweet. She's so sweet. Okay, let's go talk with Hugh and see what he's gonna let me do with her. Like maybe if he needs to walk around, get some fresh exercise. I just kind of want to know. Hey, Hugh, look at who I got out.
All right, what a good girl.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go walk her around a little bit and get her some fresh air. She got a little antsy in the paddock.
Oh, we're walking right through him. Sorry, Hugh. Make sure she's got some fresh water and food though first before you take her out.
Okay, let's go walk her back over here and just make sure she's okay. She's got everything she needs. Actually, we got the well over here. So maybe I'll just feed her here. Come on, girl. She seems a little bit hungry. Let me give her some water, though. Oh, here go, girl. And now let's go walk her over to the hay and have her get some hay. Grab some of this hay and give her a handful of it. Good girl. All right, I don't really think Hugh is looking, but what if I rode her just a little bit? Just a teeny tiny little bit. Do you think I should do that? I mean, she is having a foal. Maybe I shouldn't. Oh, I'm really tempted to. I'm really tempted to ride her. I want to ride her so bad. All right, maybe if I hop on just for a second. I'll put a saddle pad on her and I'll hop up. Ooh, careful. Yes. Oh, I just wanted to sit on her because she's so cute. She's so cute. Oh, look, she like wants to get moving. She wants to get moving. Whoa, whoa, easy girl, easy girl. No, I don't think we can go anywhere yet. She really wants to race and ride though. Look at her. She wants to get going. No, no, no. I don't think we can go anywhere. Come on. No, 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 no. Maybe just really quick. Oh, she's like extra. She's like really moving. Oh, there we go. All right, I'm just gonna hop off. I think it's better if I were to just walk with you. Come on, let's go walk around a little bit. See what they've got growing over here. Is this corn? I think they've got corn growing here on South Hoof. Yeah, look at the corn. Oh, this makes me so ready for fall, you guys. Anybody else love fall as much as I do? I love it. I love it so much. What do they have over here? They've got something over here growing. Oh, they've got cotton. Got like a little cotton field out here. Probably where they make like the softest saddle pads and blankets. Oh, there's cows over here. Ooh, and some horses. Yeah, let's go visit with the cows and horses. Oh, and little pigs and chickens. Let's just cut in through here. Why not? She can handle this, right? She can totally handle this. Come on, come on through. Come on, girl. There we go. Oh, look at the cow. They're just resting underneath this apple tree. Hi, you guys. Horses are eating. Chickens are chickening. Looks like these horses are kind of nuzzling. We've got like this random pig that's also like joined in on their conversation. Cute. The little, oh, the pig is running now. Hi, little pig. Hi, how are you? You're so cute. I didn't realize there were so many animals here on South Hook. I mean, look at this little chicken. Look at the chickens in the coop here. This one's sticking its head out. All right, I better walk her back. I think this walk has been really good for her though. So let's give her a quick vet checkup. Just lead her in here. I have a feeling it's gonna be soon. I mean, look at this. Look at how slow she's actually walking now. I think she's gonna have the foal like any moment. Open the gates. Okay, lead her in. Here you go, girl. Let's brush her coat. Oh, it's gonna be any moment. It's gonna be any moment. Guys, I think we need to tell Hugh. We need to tell Hugh. It's gonna happen. Hugh, she's gonna have the foal. She's gonna have the foal. All right, get her out into the pasture then. Okay, get her out into the pasture. Get her out into the pasture. You guys, it's time. It's time. It's time. It's time. Oh, there she is in the pasture, you guys. Any minute, this foal is going to be born. Any minute. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. You can do it. It's okay. Oh, she looks very, very restless. Poor thing. She's just kind of trotting around. Look at the way she just kind of like looks off out into the distance. All right, I wonder if maybe we can distract her a little bit. Oh no, is she okay? Is the foal coming? Is the foal coming? Any minute? Wait, is this it? This might be it, you guys. This might be it. Is she gonna have this foal? Oh, there's another mare coming in to check in on her. Look at, they're both standing over here. Oh, she's leaving. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, she's rearing. Why is she rearing? Is it happening? Okay, let's check on her. She looks so unhappy. Let's see, yeah, look at her face. She doesn't look good. Let's give her, oh, I think it's happening. I think it's happening. You guys, she's having the foal. She's doing it. She's gonna have the foal. Any minute, any minute, any minute. She did it. You guys, she did it. Where is it? Where's the baby? There we are. You guys, it's a colt. She had a little boy. Oh, look at, she's like bowing down. Oh, it's so cute. Look at him. Here he is. A brand new racing champion has been born. Look at how sweet he is. All right, let's all welcome Rose Crown into the world. Hi, little guy. Oh, look at him walking. You guys, this is so sweet. Oh, she's like standing on her baby. Why is she doing that? She's standing on him. Oh, he's rearing. He doesn't like that. Just have him move a little bit. There we go. You guys, he is absolutely so precious. Look at that. A newborn foal has finally been born. All right, let's take him into the stalls. Let's go into the barn. Oh, there he is. Isn't he a cutie? Oh, he's so sweet. Okay, she did such a good job.
You guys,
this is so exciting. He's finally here. So this is the brand new champion that I'm actually gonna have to train and get him ready for the racetrack. I mean, he's meant for speed, so he's gonna be very, very, very fast with the right training. He should do very well. I cannot wait to get him actually into Star Stable so we can check him out a little bit more, but I can't believe what a cutie he is. So he can just kind of hang out here in the pasture with his mom. And check it out, you guys, we've got another pregnant mare in here. This beautiful blue roan is also pregnant too. So, ooh, would you guys like a part two where we also take care of this pregnant mare as well? You will have to let me know in the comments. Ooh, but I'm just so happy that this new racehorse finally made it. He's completely healthy and beautiful. So sweet. So I'm gonna have to do tons of training on him. It's gonna be totally worth it. Oh, here comes this blue roan. Nope, there he goes. Okay, he's already getting like those legs working already. I feel like he's almost ready for training like right now. Like we could start doing some training on him. So cute. You guys, I'm so happy the foal is here. I hope you enjoyed this video. Horses are absolutely amazing. I wish you lots of love, happiness, and horses. And I will see you guys in the next Star Stable video. You guys, more Marwaris are coming. More of them are coming. Oh, I'm so excited. Bye.